What's up, welcome back to the channel. My name is Simon Servida. So I've been listening to the chopped and screwed genre for the last few weeks, and I wanted to try to make my own. So today we are chopping and screwing Post Malone. Nope. So today we are chopping and screwing Psycho by Post Malone. That's the one. So what I have right now are two audio files. One is the original audio, and another is an acapella I found off YouTube. So the first thing I did was I changed the tempo to 121, and then I lined up the audio files with the tempo. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to bring down the pitch 7 semitones, Y7, you know, just cuz. Did two automation clips here. Now this automation clip slowly brings down the pitch. Pitch is going down, and the vocals. First thing we'll do is we'll put a beat under it. I think I'm just gonna keep the drums like this. I want it really simple. So I'm gonna group these all in a mixer track and then we're gonna mix it a bit. I don't wanna use the instrumental because once I pitch it down this much, it gets really muddy. So we're gonna make our own instrumentals on top of the vocals. So we need new chords. I don't want it too jazzy. These are the chords. Let's get a nice soft bass to complement those. This is really simple, but I kind of just like it like this. We'll just add a bit more. So I loaded up exhale. So we're just gonna make a melody on top and keep it nice and wavy. So I put this filter on the original audio. I'm gonna export that to audio and then we're gonna loop that. That's so cool. Okay, let's get some risers. Yep, right there. It's the waves, man. What you know about these waves? So we have the main bulk of the group, so I think the most important part now is just arranging everything. I laid it out really quickly, and now we have to get to the chopping part, which is the most tedious. So there's a plugin called the Deboot Tape Stop, and I put that on the master channel, as well as the vocals. And I made little automation clips so it would trigger. So this is gonna take a while, but I'm gonna look for places to chop in the vocals. So let's do a little cut here. So I'm just cutting that, and we're gonna duplicate. Here. Something right there, really easy. Diamonds, one here, too. I want a little smaller. Let's do that. Yeah, so we have a lot to go, but that's pretty much the gist of it. Let me just arrange it on my own. Winner, 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 winner. I will upload a full version onto YouTube as well as SoundCloud. I'll leave those in the description. If you want me to do more remixes, make sure you comment below a song and how I should flip it.
If you have any suggestions, leave a comment. If you like this video, leave a like. If you really like this video, subscribe. If you didn't like this video, leave. Just leave.